thing.
Aye.
And this has happened. We wanted to kind of, who goes first?
I am.
Okay, I'll go first. We wanted to take a moment, an opportunity to say how pleased we are about the results of training for Happy. She was having some trouble with one of our other dogs, and we were deeply concerned about the impact of those two together. And what I've seen picking her up today, she seemed to have conquered problems that Lucy and Great and Happy are going to have. So it looks real good. What do you think, Lucy?
I think so. We looked around. We were pretty despondent over the situation because we loved them both, but they didn't love each other. And we were trying to find a place where we could go that would work on Happy's reactivity. You know, you find a lot of places that do obedience training, which is good, but we need some specialty help with Happy. And once we found Come and Train It, we knew that this was the place she needed to be. And she's learned so much in the past. We've had her here for two sessions. We found her thrown out by the side of the road. Basically, she was an unsocialized dog. Now she heels down, sits, plays. She's not so like reactive, jumpy, gutsy. We've got some good control over her now. And she's still the loving, sweet girl that we know. We appreciate everybody's help here. And we really enjoyed the video post while we were watching
that was real good.
Train.
The training. And the training films were very effective also. Very concise and, brought us all along the way. Thank you.
Thank you.